मे 1981 पैसेज ए द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ द पोस्ट ऑफिस इज टू कलेक्ट लेटर्स पोस्टेड बाय द पब्लिक सॉर्ट एंड डिस्पैच देम टू द वेरियस डेस्टिनेशंस वेयर दीज कैन बी डिलीवर्ड टू द एड्रेसेस एट द पोस्ट ऑफिस काउंटर लेटर्स एंड पार्सल्स आर एक्सेप्टेड फॉर रजिस्ट्रेशन एंड इंश्योरेंस मनी ऑर्डर्स आर इशूड सेविंग्स बैंक ट्रांजेक्शन्स आर मेड एंड अदर ट्रांजेक्शन्स लाइक ब्रॉडकास्ट रिसीवर लाइसेंसेस पेमेंट ऑफ टेलीफोन रेवेन्यू बिल्स सेल ऑफ रेवेन्यू स्टैम्प्स एक्सेट्रा आर अंडरटेकन द पोस्ट ऑफिस इज प्राइमरीली इंटेंडेड फॉर द कॉमन मैन इट हैज़ बीन द कॉन्स्टेंट एंडेवर फॉर द डिपार्टमेंट टू एंश्योर दैट द कस्टमर इज सर्व्ड पोलाइटली एंड प्रॉम्प्टली बाय डिलीवरिंग हिज मेल स्पीडिली एट हिज रेसिडेंस एंड हेल्पिंग हिम to put through his transactions quickly at the post office counter. At the time of India's independence, there were about 20,000 post offices in India, and many of the villagers had to walk very long distance to the nearest post office for their transactions. It was therefore decided to increase the number of post office and of last year there were 1 lakh post offices in India, about 80% of them being in rural areas, barring in a few cases. Now, no villager need walk more than 2 miles to reach the nearest post office for his transactions. Letter boxes are planted in most of the important villages and these are cleared at periodical intervals. The department fully realizes that the time of the customer is very precious. In these days, when the common man is made to wait in queue, in bus stops, ration shops, hospitals, and even in cinemas, houses, every effort is made in the post office to see that the customer's transactions are completed quickly and politely. Service with a smile has been our motto. In big offices in urban areas where separate counters are provided for different transactions, it has been observed that a member of the public has often to go to 2 or 3 counters for completing one transaction. For example, if he wants to register a letter, he has to go to the enquiry or registration counter to get it weighed, then go to the stamp vendor's counter for getting the stamps, and finally go to the registration counter for registering the article. To avoid these difficulties, we have provided franking machines at the registration counter of important offices.